rainy season. So this is my personal favorite season. You know, this season brings lots of happiness, love, and of course, the perfect companion, coffee. Today, let's dedicate this video to this beautiful season and a cup of coffee. Now you might think, what exactly we are going to create DIY out of coffee. So we'll start with coffee painting. Coffee painting is really interesting topic. It's quite easy. Many times we don't have colors, then you can just buy a coffee sachet, which is for like hardly 2-3 bucks or whatever amount you get it for. And it's quite easy and quite rusty as well. And you can never go wrong in this, trust me, because it's all about spreading coffee. So let's finalize an image, or let's finalize a design. You can go with any basic design. If you're trying it for first time, you can go with nature, scenery, or you can also go with animals. It's quite interesting. You can go with mandala. Okay, so I'm going with my sister's picture because Raksha Bandhan is around the corner and I want to give this to her. So that's the picture, and she loves coffee. Because this is coffee painting, so we will not get this exact effect, but we'll get something similar to this.
Start outlining and drawing the design.
So your drawing technique can be anything of your choice. I generally scribble out, and the main agenda of this DIY is rendering with coffee.
So the materials required are drawing paper, coffee sachet, that's coffee powder, brush and water. So take your coffee in a container and add water. First add more water so that you get a lighter shade, and stir it properly. Now let's apply a base coat. Make sure the base coat is light. Don't apply more pressure, as applying pressure will give you patchy effect. And now our base is ready. Let's start with the basic detailing. Maybe you can start with eyes. Always check the reference image for shading and proportion. Painting a face is like doing makeup. Now we are applying blush, and then we'll do some contouring. Whenever you are making a face painting, make sure you are giving under-nose detailing. This gives a definition to your face. After this, we'll start with nose shading. Make sure you're not drawing the triangular lines. It looks like a cartoon. After this, we'll shade the neck area. Make sure your neck area is little darker than your face because of shadow. Also make sure your lips are darker than the skin tone. Now let's start with one important element, eyebrow. This can actually make your painting or break it. After this, let's go and color the leaves. Add stroke lines and give a nice border. And shade the inner portions with a linear formation. Similarly, complete the second leaf as well. For further detailings, add more coffee and very little amount of water so you can acquire a darker shade. Now start outlining our features and give darker touch to our painting. Highlight the shadow area as per requirement. Let's give a finishing touch to our blush. Then complete the pending elements and finish the painting.
And finally, the painting is ready. So let's just cut this. Also, you can go and check other paintings, which are quite easy. This took me like 4 hours straight, but there are quite easy paintings as well, which you can go and attempt. This is how it looks. So you can also try coffee painting at your home and let me know how it went. And thanks a lot for all the previous pictures that you guys attempted at your place. It is really overwhelming. Your response is really good. Keep supporting. And of course, if you're new to this channel, please do subscribe, do like the video and share it with your friends. Till then, take care.